Hey everyone, and welcome back to the Ontario Aquaculture Research Centre. I'm your host, Kaylee Moore, one of the agricultural assistants here at OARC. If you're looking to learn more about aquaculture, you're in the right place. On today's episode, I'll be discussing what is aquaculture and why we need it.
Hey guys, and welcome to the Ontario Aquaculture Research Centre YouTube channel. I'm your host, Kaylee Moore, one of the agricultural assistants here at OARC. That's right, you heard me correctly. In December 2020, we had a name change. Since 1993, we've been known as the Alma Aquaculture Research Station, or AARS. But moving forward of 2021, we'll be now known as OARC, Ontario Aquaculture Research Centre. So join along over the course of the year as I get the opportunity to interview people within the aquaculture industry. I'm going to use this online platform to open the discussion about education, food production, research, where aquaculture is now, and where it's headed. So let's get started. What is aquaculture? Aquaculture is the controlled process of cultivating aquatic organisms, especially for human consumption. It's a similar concept to agriculture of like livestock and crops, but with fish. Did you know majority of the fish found at your seafood counter is farmed fish? Aquaculture happens all over the world, in coastal shorelines, ponds, rivers, and on land. Aquaculture uses two main methods. In the natural environment, like oceans, rivers, ponds, or secondly, on land, in tanks, like we use here right at the center. So why do we need to use aquaculture? Did you know that wild stocks are heavily fished? With the increasing population of humans, we need an alternative of how to bring fish to plate. So the bigger that the aquaculture industry becomes, the greater potential of its impact here on our planet.
Hey guys, I hope you liked the video today. If you did, please swim on over and hit the like button and subscribe. Comment below if you have any questions you want answered in any of our future videos. Hope to see you next time.